I'm really trying for you, Chef.
Hey, now everybody sit down and shut the fuck up. Whoa. Class is now in session. If you came here to hear that lovey-dovey shit, get the fuck out.
I can't really
leave. If you're soft and scared of hardcore shit, get the fuck out.
I'm not scared.
For those who love raw shit, welcome to Psychology 101.
Hello.
Your instructor for today is...
Joey G. When your ears hit the tears while I try to keep you up to date about my main man with the plan, Chef Dan. Let me help you understand this ice cold snowman. He can hit you with a zinger, wham, bam, drip, pan. Need a special? Well, he's your man. Now it's time to listen to your boy Joe, because Joe knows Chef Dan really likes to say the word no. So I gotta say, always, please watch the movie. Yes, man, what a great guy. Make a plate with some green beans, drop you to your knees, shiny head like Mr. Clean. Oh, wait, what a tease. So fresh, so clean. Every Sunday, got the game on his phone screen.
Such an oddity with the business psychology.
I really love you, Chef. Now hear me when I see you, wanna catch his cute cooties. Every time I wanna smack his booty, Tooty booty, gotcha feeling loopy. He truly cares into such a cutie. Sip it like a smoothie, Groovy Moody, but still so soothing. He's a Sabertooth, so you best keep it moving. Now don't frown, turn that shit upside down, and you cannot ever doubt he does his daily duty. Look around, out there, here, there, everywhere, fuck a care. Always pushing for some cockroaches, getting me prepped to go in for smoking, no joking. He should get paid, get laid, have it made for his extermination of the little critters. Any station sees him shiver. Now he has a switchblade, call him a cannon brave. Make it rain, check his will to kill any bug by the grill while keeping an eye out for another Jones bill. My god, what a mess. Treat it like a steak and gotta let it rest. And now you ask what he thinks the best food is. Chicken pot pie, wait for the punch. My man, I love this guy.
Psychology.